ionized at biological pH, and so we have this carboxylate. So this already has a lot of negative charge, and it's really hard to attack here. But this ketone has a nice dipole, and there's no buildup of negative charge interfering with this process, and so we're going to get attack at the carbonyl carbon of the ketone. So when we attack here, we need to push electrons up,